Steve Lawrence of Steve and Eydie fame, dead at 88, Lawrence and Gormé were top-selling artists throughout the 1950s, 60s and 70s. They were also a ubiquitous presence in nightclubs and on television for nearly 60 years. Lawrence was a top-selling recording artist with this including Go Away Little Girl. He also played Morty Fine, the father of Fran Fine on The Nanny.